आयुष्मान यहाँ पे
IFA's had an incredible journey across the 19 years. And before we really move forward, I'd just like to request our team to play you a small vignette that captures those 19 years very, very briefly.
The game begins now.
Thank you very much for partnering with us. Thank you for being with us right through. It's been a journey of passion, a journey of love, and a journey of partnership. In that AV Youths have seen multiple countries. The host nation is a big partner of the IFA movement. And every year that host nation changes. After 10 years, we're back in Bangkok, being welcomed by the government of Thailand once again to amazing Thailand. Please join me in welcoming Ms. Suraya Homchun, Director of Tourism, Authority of Thailand, Mumbai office. Ms. Suraya.
Swadika. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. And thank you very much for being a part of this event tonight. It's a pleasure to have all of the members of the media and the film fraternities under one roof. It's an honor to be the host destination most popular award show, IFA 2018. I thank the entire team of Wizcraft International for giving us this wonderful opportunity once again. The spirit of Thailand is energetic, lively, and colorful, much like the spirit of Bollywood. And one can only imagine the spectacle and magic that can be created when IFA would meet Thailand on June 22, 2018. Warm and welcoming Thais are eager to embrace the Bollywood fraternity, and I can proclaim without a doubt that Bollywood would feel at home amidst the sights and sounds of Thailand. Bangkok, the incredible city of Thailand, is one of Southeast Asia's most sought-after locations, attracting over 30 million visitors annually. And recently, a launch campaign Open to the New Shades of Thailand, we intend to offer and explore attractions in Thailand through five major segments, which are gastronomy, nature and beach, art and craft, and Thai culture and way of life. The communication campaign will introduce brand new products to visitors to reveal a new charming character of well-known destinations through creativity. And Thailand is known for its spectacular natural landscapes, ancient temples, and unmatched hospitality.
Good evening, everybody. I won't take too much of your time. It is the biggest film awards on earth because it reaches 700 million people. Now, if that's not a huge number, then what is, I don't know. Sabas has told you everything about IFA, but I would like to thank Kalsi-san. I want to tell you that hamari journey saath mein shuru hui thi. 4 years back, you came on board, we came on board, and IFA has never looked back after that. But thank you very much for all your support. Tarun-san, thank you for your support. And Mintra, how can we not mention you? You've been consistently supporting us. We plan to be with IFA the rest of our lives unless Sabas, Viraf and Andre decide not to partner with Colors. Okay, and thank you for all the, without the stars, there's no IFA, and there are a lot of big names this time, and I think Ranbir is performing after a long time in IFA. I can see Kriti here, I can see Varun, Ayushman, Bobby, and I think Rekhaji is supposed to come. Thank you for being there and supporting us, Varun and Kriti. I think Ayushman, you've been there for almost most of the IFAs. So thank you very much. And at Colors, we will try to, as always, amplify it and make it bigger and better, as always. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Raj. IFA stands for glamour, the pride of Indian cinema and the Indian film community. It celebrates fashion, and celebrates fashion with our film stars who are icons leading the style quotient. Creating new trends in the world of fashion, styling, great looks at IFA is our co-powered by sponsor who's styling this year's IFA, styled by Mintra. I have a small AV that I'd just like to share with you. Please join me in welcoming to the podium Ms. Priyanka Bhargav, Director of Public Relations and Corporate Communications of Mintra, to address us.
Good evening, everyone. My friends from the media fraternity, people from film fraternity, and of course, my corporate colleagues and friends. We are very, very excited to tie up with IFA 2018. The journey started in 2017. Mintra brings the best of brands and fashion on one platform. And we all know that IFA brings the best of Bollywood. So this marriage brought about an overwhelming response from all our customers and viewers. And sir, among your 700 million viewers, we also have 50 million viewers of Mintra. And going ahead with this legacy, last year we had introduced a prestigious award for Mintra IFA Style Icon of the Year Award. Continuing with that legacy, I'm here to announce the five nominees for the award this year. Shahid Kapoor, second one, Jacqueline, Karthik Aryan, Shraddha Kapoor, Kriti Sanon, And I would urge all of you and everyone who's hearing us through the media to please vote for your favorite and most stylish Icon of the Year award on our Myntra app. One more thing I'd like to announce, which is we are also tying up with Vikram Fadnis, and the exclusive IFA line will be available real time for all of you to purchase on Myntra. With that, we're really looking forward to meet all of you in Bangkok. Thank you.
Because of our friends of IFA, the stars of Indian cinema, and we have a bevy right in front of us here today. My first person coming up, she made her debut in 2014 with the Telugu film Nenakadine, a psychological thriller, and then went on to come into Bollywood and rule our hearts. Please join me in putting your hands together for Kriti Sanon.
Clearly did not expect myself to be giving a speech here. Thanks, Abbas. Where are you? Yeah, thank you for not warning me. This is my third IFA that I'm attending and my second that I'm performing. And it's always a pleasure to be associated with Wiscraft. I think the way they manage it all, hats off to you guys. And I really look forward to IFA purely because not only does it sort of connect all of us to our fans out there all across the world, but it also is sort of a celebration of cinema, and we sort of get to connect with each other. We're all busy traveling, shooting our own separate films, and this is where we all come together in a different part of the world every year. And I'm really excited about performing this year yet again. And yeah, really looking forward to IFA 2018, Thailand this time.
Thank you, Kriti. His father was on the IFA advisory board in its inaugural year. His contribution right through the journey has been phenomenal, and he continues to be on the IFA advisory board after 19 years. His contribution to cinema has been across different genres of cinema, most popularly known for his comedy. His son started his career with Karan Johar's Student of the Year. He's been such a sport bearing the tag of the perfect student for all these years, that he's given us 10 successive blockbusters. Please put your hands together and welcome Varun Dhawan.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. So it's IFA 2018, so I need to hear some more noise. We can't just start it off like that, guys, come on. This year is truly going to be special. So me, Kriti and Ayushman met back and we were like, yaar, kya karege, kya karege? And when we were discussing the lineup, there are going to be two major highlights. One is, I think, hum sabka favorite. Bobby Deol is going to be performing on stage this year. That's going to be something spectacular. And Ayushman and we were discussing ki kaun se gaane Bobby's going to do with songs. So we were discussing ki Gupt ke gaane hone wale ya Soldier ke gaane hone wale. Oh no. Is there any song that you're planning to do, Bobby? This year, any special song? Let's hear it for Bobby Deol 2.0, guys.
Well, for me, just being a part of IFA again is so exciting. Ye upar chalte hain aaja. No, I'm just very excited. Varun, thank you so much for this awesome, awesome introduction you've given me. But it's great to be back, and I'm really excited that I am going to be performing on stage.
After how many years?
I think 7 years or something. Woo! And it's always nervous to be on stage, but I think I'm losing that nervousness nowadays. There's too much energy in me, and I just...
With your clothes, even the nervousness is going away, I think.
No, but I'm just happy, and thank you so much for making me a part of IFA, guys. And I'm so excited all of you are here. Rekha ji, thank you so much. And love you guys, and see you all on the television if you all don't make it to the IFA Awards.
The second biggest highlight, actually this is the second introduction, but it's the biggest highlight, I guess, of the night, and we all know that, is that Rekha ma'am is going to be performing on a stage after a good... After 20 years, guys. She's. I'm sorry, I'm host ka kaam kar raha hu, but when I was hearing this, I said it doesn't make sense ki sab ek by ek aaya. I needed to say this. That for me, this is going to be such a big highlight to watch her perform live. And I know a little bit of her act, which I was just talking to about. And wo live dekhna bahut badi baat hone wali hai. एक और जेंटलमैन आयुष्मान के सामने जो बैठे थे वो बच्चे की तरह हंसने लगे जब रेखा मैम जी अंदर आए और ब्लश करने लगे मुझे पता है अब शादीशुदा है बट ही वाज वेरी एक्साइटेड आई थिंक एज ऑफ ऑल ऑफ अस आर गोइंग टू बी टू सी अ परफॉर्म लाइव एज फार एज वे आई एम कंसर्नड आई एम गोइंग टू बी डूइंग समथिंग डिफरेंट फ्रॉम व्हाट वी डिड लास्ट ईयर एंड होपफुली देयर इज गोइंग टू बी अ लाइव एक्ट विद द क्राउड इन बैंकॉक इन अ मार्केट प्लेस वेयर वी विल गेट डिस्काउंट आफ्टर द परफॉर्मेंस Free stuff after that. So ladies and gentlemen, we'll see you at IFA 2018 in Bangkok. Thank you guys. You're dancing? No. So I wanted to do this, but Andre ne pehle na bola tha, abhi khush ho gaye to haan bol rahe. Rekha ji, ek aisa gaana to bataiye jo aap udhar karne wale. Koi bhi ek gaana taki darshakon ko pata chale ki IFA 2018 jab wo log Colors TV on karege raat ko, to which song कोई ऐसा गाना जो उन्हें पता चले कि आप कोई भी ऐसा कुछ गाना करने वाले हैं इफ आई कैन जस्ट गेट यू ऑन स्टेज
इधर आइए वारू दिस इज माय बेटर एंगल जस्ट किडिंग नमस्कार वरुण आपने सवाल उल्टा पूछा ये सवाल आपको इनसे पूछना चाहिए कि आप कौन सा गाने में मुझे देखना चाह रहे हैं
एक्चुअली अगर पूछना चाहिए तो मैं आयुष्मान से पूछता हूँ क्योंकि वो गायक भी है तो अगर वो चंद इनका इनके जो फेवरेट गाने हैं आपके अगर एक गीत ऐसा हम सबको सुना दे सुनना चाहेंगे आप लोग
मुझे नहीं पता मैं फीमेल वॉइस में कैसे गाऊंगा लेकिन यू सजेस्ट मैम व्हिच सॉन्ग डू यू प्रेफर
नहीं सवाल का जवाब तो किसी ने दिया ही नहीं अच्छा मैं पूछती हूँ आप क्या चाहते हैं कि मैं किस गाने पे नाचूं
मेरा फेवरेट गाना है परदेसिया
सॉरी इन हैपनिंग
तो आप किस पे डांस करना चाहते हैं रेखा जी
मतलब मेरा एक दूसरा नाम है वो है मिस्ट्री मैं अभी बता दूं तो क्या मतलब है या तो आप बैंकॉक आइए या 25 अगले महीने 25 तक इंतजार कीजिएगा जरूर देखिएगा ऑन कलर्स 25th of July जरूर देखिएगा नहीं तो आप बैंकॉक में मिलिएगा टिकट्स बहुत चीप हैं जरूर आइएगा
थैंक यू सो मच दैट्स योर बिग हैंड फॉर रेखा जी एंड आयुष्मान एंड वोट फॉर कृति
You know everything about him. Please put your hands together for the one and only Ayushmann Khurrana. You're allowed to sing.
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Varun, for the entry before this one. ऐसे थोड़ी होता है जब भी स्टेज पे हम गाना गाना जरूरी नहीं है But I just got a call from my wife. She was like, Bangkok जा रहे हो अकेले जा रहे हो And I was like, baby, it's a work trip. Okay, सभी यही बोलते हैं Because now I'm hosting IFA this time, yeah, again. So this is my fourth stint with IFA, and I'm hosting IFA Rocks for the first time, a third time. And I'm really excited. In fact, Viscraft was the first one to give this opportunity to me after, immediately after Wikidonor, the first one to recognize talent. Thank you so much, Viscraft. And in fact, they gave me an opportunity much before when I became an actor to host the main show, one of the main shows. So I've had an amazing journey with Viscraft, and I'm really looking forward to IFA this time around, which is the connect Indians have for staying abroad with India through Indian cinema. So I think I'll be the master of ceremonies of this amazing Bollywood circus abroad. Thank you so much. And ma'am, from the tourism, Thai tourism, you said Swadhi Khan, we have Shah Rukh Khan, Salman Khan, Amir Khan. Thank you, ma'am. Ayushman Bhava.
The last time we saw him, he was crying on stage with his father being honored at the IFAs in 2007 in Yorkshire. It's a delight to have him back in full glory, whilst his film is just hitting the theaters in Race 3. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Bobby Deol.
Okay, I'm back on stage again. And I guess I'm getting a little bit of practice being on stage. And really excited, as I said earlier, I'm very happy that today I'm here. Varun, you're a sweetheart. Mwah. The lovely introduction. Seriously, he's a sweetheart. I'm telling you, this guy, for whatever he's achieved in his life, is the most down-to-earth kid I've met. I have to call you a kid. Anyway, I'm just excited to be a part of IFA and looking forward to performing to some of my old hits and the new hits from Race 3. So, what more do I say? Thank you so much for your love and wanting me back on the stage. And I'm going to do my best.
We have a partner of ours who's been with us for the last couple of years and has been more than a partner. More than a partner, he's been a friend. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the podium Mr. Nishant Pitti, the Managing Director of Ease My Trip.
Good evening, everyone. So this is our second year with IFA. Last year we went with New York with thanks to Andrew and team. So these guys do a marvelous job. So last year we were India's fourth largest OTA. That is online travel company. So this year we are crossed the bracket of fourth. Now we are third largest online travel agency in India. And I hope, like, as IFA is growing, so do we also grow with them. So that's our main objective, to be with IFA. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Like Raj said earlier, we have an audience of almost 800 million people across the world. Every year when we do the IFAs, we can use that audience just to entertain them, make them really happy, and like any other night, forget about it. In 2007, we believed that this was an opportunity to talk to the world about issues that concern the world. So in 2007, we changed our red carpet to a green carpet to talk to the world about the environment. And for the last many years since 2007, we've continued to have a partnership with the UN on environment. This partnership continues this year, where we will talk to the world about beating plastic pollution using the IFA platform to do so. There's another issue that we picked up a few years ago, around 4 years ago, prior to the last general election. Women's empowerment, Ayushman Khurrana and Varun Dhawan. Rekha ji, if you'd like to join at this point.
Reduce the load on her soft, soft hands.
Saath nibhana, yani saath kaam niptana. Barabari ghar se shuru karo, khush raho. Unke soft, soft hands ka bojh karo halka.
Equality begins at home, so divide her duties and make her happy. Reduce the load on her gentle hands.
Equality begins at home, So reduce her work and make her happy. Reduce the load on her soft, soft hands.
Equal darja do, har kaam aadha baat lo. Barabri ghar se shuru karo, khush raho. A great initiative by Whoosh Soft Soft Hands.
Thank you. If you can just hold on here. This year at the IFAs, from 21st to the 23rd, an exhibition of film memorabilia from the archives of Indian cinema would be put up in Bangkok at the IFA Hotel. Some of those samples are already out here, posters, etc. We are looking at raising money through an auction on 23rd to be able to contribute towards the preservation of film archives in India. This book is a catalog of the items that will be auctioned at IFA. This is being done in partnership with OSEANS and the IFA Foundation. Ladies and gentlemen, I know you wanted to ask a whole lot of questions from our friends here. So I'm going to call for a set of stools so that they could then take your questions from here. Those of you.
Ek second. Rekha ma'am, you want to? Would you want to come? Huh?
Ladies and gentlemen, can we have the sound down? We will take questions. You need to identify yourself, put your hand up and the mic will reach you so you can ask your questions. When you're asking your question, please say your name and the publication or the newspaper or the news outlet that you represent.
One by one, aap log shuru kijiye aur aaram se baith jao. Abhi kisko aap log kiska kya sawal hai? अच्छा आपका हाथ ऊपर है मुझे पता है बट आप कोई माइक देगा इनको भाई साहब को पीछे हाँ आप पूछ लो ना आपका हाथ
वेरी फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम माय एंड इज यू नो थाईलैंड बैंकॉक में पहली बार आईफा हो रहा है
नहीं ये दूसरी बार हो रहा है
दूसरी बार हो रहा है इस जगह को लेके कितने एक्साइटेड हैं आप
आई थिंक बैंकॉक में हर किसी एक्टर ने बहुत शूटिंग की है मैंने की है बॉबी ने की है आयुष्मान पहली बार जा रहे हैं बीवी के बिना और कृति शॉट इन बैंकॉक बिफोर दिस कृति ने भी शूटिंग की है एक तेलुगु फिल्म के लिए. रेखा मैम, यू एवर डन अ फिल्म इन बैंकॉक? कोई शूटिंग की आपने?
मुझे शूटिंग करके 25 साल हो गए.
But I'm sure Bangkok में रेखा जी के बहुत फैंस हैं, जैसे वर्ल्ड वाइड है. सो देर इज अ बिग एक्साइटमेंट, देर इज अ लार्ज एशियन कम्युनिटी इन बैंकॉक इन थाईलैंड हु आर देयर टू वेलकम अस. सो हम लोग चाहते कि वहाँ जाके हम लोग बहुत मजा करें, बहुत सारे हमारे जो गाने हैं, जो हमारे फैंस हैं, उनको एंटरटेन करें. सो डेफिनेटली देर इज अ बिग एक्साइटमेंट फ्रॉम द एंटायर फ्रेटर्निटी.
ओके रेखा जी, अभी हेलो.
अच्छा
रेखा जी, अभी आपने कहा कि 25 साल पहले वहाँ शूट किया है आपने. इफ यू कैन हियर मी रेखा जी, इफ यू कैन हियर मी इट्स ओके. आपकी मेरी आपको मेरी आवाज़ सुनाई दे रही है, इतना काफ़ी है. मेरा सवाल आपसे है, 25 साल पहले
वो कह रही थी कि 25 साल हो गए उन्होंने शूटिंग नहीं की. वो ये नहीं कह रहे थे कि 25 साल पहले बैंकॉक गए थे, करेक्ट?
ओह माय फॉल्ट. वरुण, इस बार क्या नया परफॉर्म करेंगे और क्या किस नंबर पे कर रहे हो, क्योंकि आपने कहा कि कुछ नया करने वाले हैं आप.
एक सेकंड, मैं रेखा जी को एस्कॉर्ट कर दूं पहले. आप लोग प्लीज पहले तालियां बजाइए, तालियों के गूंज में.
बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद आप सब यहाँ आए. आप सबका यहाँ रहना यही इस बात को फिर से दोहराता है कि आप सब हमको बहुत प्यार करते हैं. आप कितना प्यार करते हैं अगर आप फिर से दोहराना चाहते हैं तो आईफा ज़रूर आइएगा, नहीं तो ज़रूर देखिएगा 25 जुलाई ऑन कलर्स. बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद. लव यू ऑल, सी यू दे, कांट वेट, वेरी एक्साइटेड. नमस्कार.
हाँ जी, तालियां तो बजाओ यार. ठीक है, तो अभी बात करेंगे रेस.
बिफोर वी मूव एनी फर्दर, लेट्स पुट अ हैंड्स टुगेदर फॉर रेखा जी.
सवास, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सिंग अ सॉन्ग फ्रॉम रेस 3 कॉल्ड सेल्फिश, which Bobby has done. No, next question.
Okay, Varun.
And you can ask us questions about Race 3, if you want.
Okay, of course, we will ask you. Varun, जैसे आपने कहा कि इस बार कुछ नया करने वाले हैं, क्या क्या प्लानिंग की है और किस नंबर पे परफॉर्म करते नजर आएंगे आप?
इस बार मैं डांस नहीं करने वाला
हूँ. क्यों?
तो वो सबसे नई चीज होने वाली है, क्योंकि नहीं, मैं मस्ती कर रहा हूँ. आई एम डेफिनेटली डांसिंग. इस बार जो एक्ट है उसमें बहुत टेक्नोलॉजी को इन्वॉल्व किया है हम लोग ने. There's a lot of, I think there are 7 LEDs which are being flown in internationally for this act and for generally for the IFA setup. Also, क्योंकि हम लोग एक थिएटर में परफॉर्म कर रहे हैं बैंकॉक के, सो वहाँ के जो सेटअप्स होने वाले हैं, there's going to be a lot of aerial acts होने वाले हैं. मुझे पता है कि मेरा जो एंट्री होने वाला है, I can say it. अभी ठीक है, एक बहुत बड़े बोट पे होने वाला है, नाव पे, और वो ही दिखा रहे कि मैं इंडिया से बैंकॉक नाव पे गया हूँ, नाव में गया हूँ, मछुआड़े की तरह.
बॉबी, मेरा सवाल आपसे, अभी आपने यू नो व्हाइल एड्रेसिंग वरुण, यू सेड यू कॉल वरुण अ किड, जबकि वरुण आज की तारीख में वन ऑफ द फैंटास्टिक एक्टर वी हैव, हु हैव द गट्स टू डू फिल्म लाइक अक्टूबर पोस्ट जुड़वा.
अच्छा, आप गुस्सा क्यों हो रहे हो?
व्हाई व्हाई यू थिंक इज अ किड?
वन सेकंड, मुझे इतना एहसास हो गया कि तू बहुत बड़ा फैन है वरुण का.
डाई हार्ड.
ठीक है, तो मैं ये कहना चाहता हूँ कि इसको मैंने बचपन से बड़ा होते हुए देखा है, इसीलिए मेरे लिए तो हमेशा बच्चा ही रहेगा ना. और वही तो मैं कह रहा हूँ, इतनी सक्सेस के बाद में मेरे दोस्त ये अभी भी इतना डाउन टू अर्थ है, तो आपको क्या जलन हो रही है जी मेरे बोलने से?
वी लव हिम.
एक्चुअली आप इसलिए कंफ्यूज हो गए क्योंकि बॉबी इतने जवान लग रहे हैं.
यस,
सो बॉबी इज लुकिंग लाइक अ टीनेजर, तो इसलिए कंफ्यूज हो गए कि हम तो हम उम्र है.
ओके बॉबी, रेस 3 के बारे में कुछ बताना चाहेंगे क्या? आईफा में जलवा देखने को मिलेगा रेस 3 का.
आईफा में, सॉरी,
रेस 3
बॉबी.
बॉबी अगर कुछ बताएं इस बारे में.
बॉबी कौन सा गाना करेगा अब रेस 3 के आईफा में?
मैं अभी क्या बताऊं, मेरे गाने अगर बता दूंगा तो मज़ा नहीं आएगा, लेकिन रेस 3 के गाने कमाल के हैं सारे, और डेफिनेटली मैं उन गानों में से कुछ चुनकर. सेल्फिश डेफिनेटली यार. इस बार मैं सेल्फिश होके जीना चाहता हूँ. ठीक है, मामू ऑलवेज से सेल्फिश हो जाए बॉबी. एनीवे, आई जस्ट हैव टू से थैंक यू सो मच. मैं अभी रेस 3 देखने जा रहा हूँ. ठीक है, सो विश मी द बेस्ट. आई हैव टू रन. लव यू गाइस.
Bobby is in a rush, so before we continue any further, I'm just going to request for some pictures so that everyone has it out here on stage.
If you want you want to ask Kriti any question.
I'm going to request Kriti.
So Kriti?
Yes, Kriti.
Kriti ke liye kaun puchega question?
Main puch raha hu yaar. Kriti.
Nilami ho rahi hai question ke. Aap hi puchho. Are bhaiya, kisi aur ko bhi puch le do.
यहाँ पे एक ही है जो क्वेश्चंस पूछ रहे हैं और कोई नहीं।
आप दोनों की क्या तैयारी है?
कृति
और आयुष्मान से पूछना चाहूँ।
वो इधर कोई मैम हाथ उठा रही हैं। ब्लू कलर का सूट पहना हुआ है। या बट कैन यू पास द माइक प्लीज टू हर? ओके ओके। आई सॉ दैट यू डोंट हैव इट नाउ।
Hi, hi everyone. This is Priyanka from Indian Express. Kriti, I wanted to know that when you weren't an actor, I mean, I don't know if you used to watch award shows.
Of course.
Which female actor would you always root for in terms of performance and performance on stage? And you know, like who you used to watch and liked a lot and wanted to be like her on stage?
I think definitely when it comes to performing and dancing. Madhuri Dixit. I am still a huge fan, but I used to watch all her songs, all her performances, all her numbers, try and copy them, make faces like her, obviously not succeed. But yeah, I think no one moves like the way she does, with the grace that she does. And of course, she's one actress who also dances with her face and not only her body.
Right. And Varun and Bobby, I have a question for both of you. You've given some fabulous mass entertainers to the audience, but we have this perception that unless you do a heavy duty film or a serious role, you're not considered as the best actor, or you're not considered in the race of best actor when it comes to awards. How do you look at that perception? This is for both of you.
I don't think so. Even if I win an award, that people will consider me the best actor. It doesn't really matter to me whether I'm considered a best actor. What matters to me is that people consider me a good human being. Because I feel at the end of the day, that's the connect that you have with an audience. And as an actor, I think I try my best. If it happens, it happens. I did a film, October from My Heart, last year. I got the most critical acclaim I've ever got in my life. So I think I'm doing my best to balance it.
Bobby, you?
Well, I have my dad as the biggest example, the most awesome, talented, amazing actor, legend, who was never given the best actor award ever. So it doesn't matter, because the amount of people who love my dad and love my family, and that's why I'm blessed and I'm here in front of you guys today. So for me, it's the love and appreciation of my fans and people around that makes me the best actor.
Bobby, you, Justin here from PTI. Bobby, this year you're making a comeback with a film, and then you're making a comeback on stage after a lot many years. Does that, the long gap, make an actor remember the old tricks, or does it make an actor nervous when you're going on stage?
No, I'm telling you, I'm the least nervous today, sitting in front of you and answering questions, because I have nothing to lose. I've lost many years not doing anything, so I'm just out here, I'm going to do my best and entertain everybody as much as I can.
You know, there were also reports, Bobby, that Salman is really going to produce a film for you, starring you in the lead.
See, Salman is an angel in my life, okay? He's the most awesome human being I've ever met from my industry. And no one does so much for anyone. And not that he's doing me a favor. He's doing it because he sees the fire in me and he wants me to be the best again. And that's it.
Hello. Haan, Bobby ji, I'm Ramesh Rao from Film and TV Trade Magazine. आपने तो मेरे साथ सवाल का जवाब दे दिया कि इतने साल के बाद आप वापस आ रहे हैं. मेरी डॉटर आपको बहुत पसंद करती, शी लाइक्स ऑल योर मूवीज. नाउ माय फेवरेट इज आप गुप्त का गाना जो दुनिया हसीनों का मेला, प्लीज आईफा में वो डांस करिए, प्लीज सर.
Definitely, Karuma. That was my trademark that made people identify with me.
Tumha. And terrific music, sir. Terrific music.
Nahin, wo to Viju Shah ka kamal ka music tha.
Yes.
So, I was lucky to get that album.
So, thank you, sir. You're dancing on that song.
Thank you.
I will see that. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Hi, this is Sandeep from ANI. My question is to almost everyone. Bobby, Varun, Kriti, Ayushman, you all are rocking today. Now, as far as I have understood, IFA, it is the platform where everyone is appreciated for their roles in movies, their dedication, their application that they are doing. in the movies, right? Now, recently, एक बवाल उठा हुआ है. मुझे ये जानना है सर कि किसी भी आर्टिस्ट का किसी भी किरदार को प्ले करते हुए कितना इन्वॉल्वमेंट होता है, करूं या ना करूं. और इसका कारण ये है क्योंकि रिसेंटली क्वांटिको, जिसमें प्रियंका चोपड़ा हैं, उस विषय को लेकर के काफ़ी बवाल उठा है. तो कितना इम्पॉर्टेंट होता है एक एक्टर के लिए या किसी भी किरदार को प्ले करना?
आयुष्मान जी सवाल का जवाब देंगे.
This question is to almost everyone.
Okay, I think everybody should answer this question for sure.
We're running out of time. That'll be the last question.
तो मैं इतना seriously मुझे क्यों देख रहा है?
You're looking.
तुम्हें लग रहा है कि
शायद मैं सबसे ज़्यादा पढ़े लिखे आज तुम ही लग रहे हो. तो बोल दो.
I think of course you have to. आप जब कुछ किरदार प्ले करते हैं वो आप पे डिपेंड करता है. आपका आपकी अपनी सोच होती है. आपकी सोच कुछ भी हो सकती है, कुछ सही गलत नहीं होता इसमें. आप एक किरदार प्ले कर रहे हैं, एक डायरेक्टर को फॉलो कर रहे हैं, एक स्क्रिप्ट को फॉलो कर रहे हैं. वो आपका पहली रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी है. उसके बाद जो आपकी सोच है, जो आपको सही लगता है, क्या गलत लगता है उस समय, क्योंकि हर पक्ष के लोग होते हैं इस दुनिया में, तो आपको वो देखना है. इनफैक्ट आप कुछ भी साइड ले लें, आपको उसका बैकलैश मिलेगा ही मिलेगा. आप कुछ उससे दूर नहीं जा सकते.
Just end it. Priyanka Chopra has made our entire country very proud, and we all stand.
Absolutely.
That's it. There's nothing else to discuss.
One more thing, Varun. John Abraham, आपके काफी अच्छे दोस्त हैं. परमाणु उनकी फिल्म रिलीज हुई जिसमें अटल बिहारी वाजपेयी का भी दिखाया गया कि कितना प्रोमिनेंस और कितना इम्पोर्टेंट उनका रोल था पोखरण में और परमाणु परीक्षण में. तो आज ऐसी स्थिति है कि उनकी कंडीशन काफी खराब है. क्या कहेंगे आप सभी से जानना चाहता हूँ.
I think honestly he's been a very important part of our country. He is. We all look up to him, and we'll just pray for a speedy recovery. That Atal ji, बहुत जल्द he gets healthy again and he can return home.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, thank you. I'm sorry we cannot take any more questions. We run out of time. Really grateful for all of you. I'm going to request our stars to be on stage, May and White, for a photo opportunity to capture this moment. Mr. Tarun San and Mr. Kalsi San to join the stars on stage.